Canadian crashers have now crashed in on FinTech TV. Lots of action, enthusiasm. Great to celebrate the 44th annual run-up at the Empire State Building.